Hi, I'd like to show you how I carved a face in a golf ball with a Turbo Carver. I've read an article in 2010 in Carving Magazine, and an article by Dale Kirkpatrick. He gives some great guidelines and instruction on how to carve a golf ball face with tools more traditional, such as a knife. First, I drew a line around the center of the golf ball. Then I used a 699 burr to carefully carve around the skin and remove the skin of the golf ball, which reveals a hard rubber inner shell or an inner part. I drew some lines to help me as guidelines to use a Turbo Carver. And I carved a one, or I drew a line through the center, and then one for the eyes, one for the mouth, and kind of roughed out the mouth and eyes, so I'd have some guidelines to follow. Pencil worked great on this. Now I used a, to start roughing it out, I used a ball diamond carbide, a number 8, which worked great. I also used a face mask and a desktop dust collector, as this is pretty dusty. I'm using a diamond football, a number 5, coarse 5, to bring out the details and smooth out things. It does a great job for that. I'm rounding off the nose here and smoothing off some of the parts. This is so easy to do with a tool like a Turbo Carver. It makes short work of almost any material. The football burr works great for overall roughing out. I also used the smaller football, the MM4, tool allows you to get some super detailing and makes it easy and quick in almost any material. There are many different types of burrs to create the effect you want. This turned out pretty cute. You might want to give it a try.